Okay, guys. Welcome back to this. Where is it? Fast because there might be another one. I kinda can't sprint for some reason. Here lies Terra the Wise. We knew about the star supported at H37 on Gala, 17 years after Crisis. Remember on episode like 5 how I went through all here checking everything out? Well, I reviewed footage from Gray Still Plays and it turns out that I was gonna be headed down here anyways. I pretty much just did everything ahead.
Operator Wet.
Yeah, Operator Wet. Yeah, I get it. So yeah. 1 second. This is what I've been looking for the entire time. Almost. Last time. What does it say? Placed by the Sky Ones, a door was foretold to come, and so we wait and pray. Spoke to me after he had finished his last recording and said thank you. He left Poulos with a grudge against his parents, even had changed his last name, but he said he apologized and made amends. Hopefully released the pressure, almost timed the land. What do these give me? 3,500 calories, okay, yeah. Okay. You could charge it more than 100%. That's why I have my flashlight out. Sort of just sleep, yeah. Deal with that later. You want me to sleep? Fine, I'll sleep. Okay. So, that happened. Oh, I know where I'm going. Okay, yeah. This is a sponge. Ooh, I get to watch it again. Save point, yes please. Here it is. There's something to do here? Thank you. There's like a place around here somewhere. A place that actually continues the story.
Reminder, your survival is of paramount importance to the continued existence of mankind.
Here we go. Okay, now here we go. Crossing of roads, yep. Enlightened are the three who follow the holy light of the Sky Ones, unlike the heretic faithless rebels who are forsaken. Okay. Enlightened of the center is Atuku. Enlightened of wind is Marduk. Enlightened of light and sound is Kerr. Yeah, I'm gonna save here. Oscillation. Moments of light. Yep. Ituku saw the great Odarsum stand tall, stride the land as if it were a horse. He spoke to the wind, and the wind spoke back. It made the mountains move. Tuku saw Adarsum take the lightning in his palm, a river of power cast forth from his fingers and flowed across the land. clear, I have to go this way. Here's where it starts to get interesting, but unfortunately this is where I must end it. Thank you guys for a wonderful episode 6. Please leave a like, comment if you liked it, and subscribe for more content. I will see you next time. Mouse. Okay, I'll just do this.